Welcome back to my channel! For today's video, I'm gonna share with everyone how I create a drama in Sakura School Simulator. A lot of you are requesting this, so why not? Come on, let's start! First thing I do is I create a script. I use Evernote for this. Next, I plan the character's hair, face, and eye color that will fit to the story. Once done, I'll proceed to the game. Once I'm here, I make sure I hide first the attack button. I don't want to accidentally touch it. Click menu, system settings, and check this box. Done! Okay, next, I make sure I am friends with my other characters in the story, so I can easily call them if I wanted to. For example, here's Marcus and Noah's mom. For Lizzie, we can find her in the Wagyu restaurant. Note that some NPCs are not eligible in data saving, and Lizzie is one of them. So I have to travel all the way here just to get her. Once you call up your characters and you're planning to proceed on screen recording already, make sure you hide all these buttons here. All you have to do is go to Menu, System Settings, search for Invisible UI, and tick this box. There we have it! Okay, I can now begin screen recording. I am using AZ Screen Recorder, by the way. So, let's make NPCs talk. I'm just clicking the mouth buttons here to match the script. You can also use Talk Deny and Talk Hiso Hiso so that your characters is not that stiff. Next, I'll show you how to hide this char edit using CapCut. This is very easy. Let's add the video. Next, just tap the video and zoom it in or zoom it out using your two fingers. Adjust it until the char edit is already hidden. Then play. That's it! So the next scene we'll do is how I make the NPCs move without moving the camera. Let's use the cat butler. Talk to the character you want to follow you, then place her where you want to start. Let's give Lizzie her bag. Once done, go to the location where you want her to go. Adjust the camera. Once ready, click Follow Me. There! Another tip, you can choose either if you want the NPC to run just like the scene a while ago or to walk. To do that, let's tick this box and edit the NPC speed here. Let's try 0.2. We have it! Here's another NPC follow me using the teacher. Talk to her. Make her wait. Go near the door. Adjust the camera. Talk a little, reset pose, then follow me. Again, here's how I edit them in CapCut. Let's add those three videos. Split and delete unnecessary scenes. Let's choose only the important parts. I think this is okay. Once Once I'm done with my project, I'll now begin exporting the video. I always choose this 1080p resolution and 60 frame rate. That's why you'll notice there is an HD quality option with my videos. Next, let's now click Export. There we have it! I just mentioned in the video the basic things you need to know in making a drama. There are so many things to learn. Even me, I didn't know all of it yet. I'm not that professional. I'm still learning. If I have learned something new, I'm gonna share it to all of you. So let's call it a day and I'll see you in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. I love you all.